What are you doing?
Well, what does it look like? I'm watching the news.
It's supposed to be in bed.
What do you care? Did I interrupt you looking at porno?
Just call it porn these days, and no, I wasn't doing that. Are those hearts you've got in your pyjamas?
No, they're flowers.
Oh, I do apologise. That's much better. Tell me something. What does that guy look like to you?
If I tell you, can I watch TV?
Fine.
I don't know, he looks cool.
You do realise that's a bass guitar he's playing? A bass guitar?
So?
No, try again.
All right. He looks like an idiot, a prat, a moron. Happy?
How about a wanker? Does he look like a wanker?
Wouldn't go that far.
You're not acting very sick.
No, I am. I really, really am.
You're faking it, aren't you? I knew it. You're faking it.
No, I'm not faking.
Right, if you don't tell me why you're faking it, I'm going to tell your mum.
I just really don't want to go to this party.
Why not?
For no reason. I just don't like parties.
Oh, man. Parties are great. Free food, free booze, girls, drunk girls. What's not to like? I mean, you haven't lived until you've woken up in a stranger's garden wearing nothing but a captain's hat and a smile on your face. Parties are where you learn the art of pointless banter. Do you think I came out this charming? No, it was parties. If you don't learn to love parties now, you're going to end up being some wall-hugging, weird, no-party guy, and you're never going to get laid. Is that what you want? Is that what you want? No! And get changed out of them flower power things, and let's get you to a party!